What are we going to do?
Don't worry. It's curable.
What's wrong?
My workers are sick. At this rate, I won't be able to feed my own family, never mind theirs.
The good news is, this isn't the work of the gods, but a sickness of the body. The throat in particular. I could treat the workers, if I had my medical supplies. Mystios, would you get them for me?
I wouldn't want them to suffer.
Well said. Such goodwill deserves a reward, doesn't it?
Huh? Oh, of course, yes. I have something worthwhile to trade for the service. Will you do it?
I'll find your supplies.
Excellent. My tools are in Ancient Pearl, and the drugs are in Lover's Bay.
Ancient Pearl is pretty big. Where exactly did you leave your tools?
In the clinic at Vrissa Fort.
Where exactly in Lover's Bay should I look?
At the Leader House in Midilini, northeast of the temple.
I'll come back with your supplies.
The faster you do, the sooner I can help the workers.
That must be Vrissa Fort.
Off we go.
Child of Hephaestus! No! Put it out! Out!
Quickly! Get that out of our spread!
Go to port. A man named Varnavos is hiring sailors for my crew. Physician's tools. I have what the physician asked for. I should take it back to the vineyard.
You don't want to be here today, Celso!
Come on.
I found your supplies.
Thank you. These are specialized items. I couldn't have replaced them in time.
Oh, my grapes are saved!
I get the feeling that's all you've cared about from the start.
Without grapes, there is no work! By healing the workers, you've saved my farm. Take this.
The beasts, the teeth, too many teeth. You saved me and my work too, a cure for the statues in the Petrified Valley.
You can reverse the effects?
My elixir can. I mean, not yet. I'm trying to reverse the effects of Petrifaxian by concocting an elixir of various ingredients.
Give it to me. A friend of mine was recently turned to stone.
I can't. I don't have all the ingredients. But if you could get them for me, I could give you a vial of it as a reward.
I'll gather what you need.
Excellent. Now listen closely to these ingredients. I require a cluster of bear dung mushrooms, some cone snail bile, and a bouquet of hellebore.
Medusa was alive and causing the petrification. I was able to enter her lair and slay her. So, there will be no more people turned to stone.
Medusa? She was real? It matters not. What matters is saving the poor souls presently trapped. My elixir can save them. I know it.
What is a hellebore?
Hellebore is a flowering plant you can find growing atop the highest mountain in Vineyard Canyon.
Where can I find these mushrooms?
They grow on fresh bear dung. There's a cave in the mountains south of the road to Mytilene where you can usually find them.
Where can I find cone snails?
Cone snails are drawn to the warm currents of the eastern shoreline. My favorite spot is by Sark Bay. Make sure the bile is fresh.
I'll go collect your ingredients.
Come to my workshop on the hill east of Mytilene when you have everything.
A cave, a mountain, and the shoreline. Could these items be in three more different places? The mountain. The hellebore shop. Shipwreck. The cone snails must be close by. They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful. This is the right area. The cave with the mushroom should be close.
Let's ride.
You're back. Do you have the ingredients?
I do.
Very good. Now I'll be able to make a new store of elixir. But first, I need to make sure it's safe for human consumption. The vial on the table is my last dose. I saved it especially for you.
I'm not drinking anything with bear dung mushroom in it.
Don't be silly. Drink it and you'll be impervious to petrifaction.
I'm not sure about this.
What? You believe my elixir works, don't you?
If it does what you say it does, I'd be a fool not to drink it.
Yes, drink it all down. I noticed something while testing the elixir on my life subjects. We all turn to stone when we're dead.